Isildur awaits.
We bring this war to them.
We have conquered the forts of Mordor! But it is still not ours! Sauron's army advances, ready to butcher every last one of us! But we will not die under his rule! We do not serve the Dark Lord! We will sally forth on the battlefield and take this land for our own! You fight for Mordor! You fight for the Bright Lord!
Will fail. I should have killed you for good the first time we met, and saved us all a lot of trouble! Mazu.
Form a Galadrim!
Always been fine. Get ready, because I'm going to hack off your limbs and your head and every other bit besides.
Never thought
be your chosen! To battle for the Bright Lord!
A snoot is what I promise you! Such pain! Such blood!
A reddish hue!
You will serve me for all eternity.
I cannot allow this. Isildur, I release you!
No!
Find peace in death.
He was not yours to release.
And he was not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke Sauron's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. His armies will be mine.
We are meant to destroy Sauron.
Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Talion, we can end this here.
We must ensure Mordor is restored to light, not darkness.
One Dark Lord for another. This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. This is not about your petty vengeance. Or mine. This is about restoring order to Mordor. To all of Middle-earth. Together, we can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago.
Gave you sight, and yet you still do not see.
You showed me a fate I could not change.
You are wrong. When you and Celebrimbor forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved, and the Bright Lord rose in his place. The armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That is the future I fought against. The future you prevented. Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was. Your war is not yet ended, Talion. Whether a Bright Lord or a Dark Lord rules Barad-dûr, the balance of power must be maintained, or all of Middle-earth will fall.
Minas Morgul.
Yes. From there, Mordor can be held back.
Gone.
I asked you once, how much are you willing to sacrifice? Open your eyes. Open your eyes, Talion. Open your
fate is my own.
You must have rocks in your head. This is Minas Morgul, and you are one man!
I am one. But we are many.
Shadow of the Witch King. Skull. You will join the Nine. Submit to our Dark Master. me all your strength. But why? You will fall today, Taskan. Isild War is gone. You will join the people like me. One of the Hollow Men. Minas Morgul will become one of the Faceless.
Serve the Bright Lord now!
In the body of elf or man, you are unchanged, Celebrimbor.
Deeds will be forgotten.
Galadriel will consume him! Of Galadriel!
Brimble became one, locked in a prison of perpetual war. A flaming eye casting its shadow over Mordor. Talion had retaken the city of Minas Morgul, but his war was far from over. His greatest battle would be fought against the shadow within himself and the tower to the east. To hold back the darkness.